Alright guys, now we're going to do the 4th of July edition of Riding the Train to Terminal C. Yep. Yes, once again, this is going to be a 4th of July edition. Here we go.
You are at Terminal A. Hold on to the handrail. Your next stop will be Terminal B.
Yep, those are the, like I said, those are the 2-seat curve elevators over here. And those are also one of the oldest escalators that go up to Terminal A. Oh, they go up to the baggage claim level. And that's the stairway. And yeah. Like I said it already several times, plane setter, this video is for you. Because like I said it already, I know you're making a set of airport videos as well too. And you were right about this train, in one of your videos that I saw, that this train, not only when you said that this train feels like a roller coaster, but the train also feels kind of Disney-ish too. Yeah, and you were right, because this is basically just like from the same brand as the monorail that's at Walt Disney World. Because this is a Disney, of course, because this is a Disney brand train. This train is a Disney brand train. Yep. That's what the music sounds like in here. Only two more stops left until we're at Terminal C. Alright, now these guys are about to get on the train. Whoa. Oh, that was a pretty rough stop. I got the door for you. You're welcome.
Oh.
All right.
I'm
gonna
be there
now. And here we go. Yep, that's what the music looks like up here. And those are also the Schindler escalators that go up to them. go.
You are at the Marriott.
Yep, and those are also the Schindler elevators, also. The Mad DS food fixtures. Oh. I forgot that I have the middle car to myself. Silly me. But, oh. Yep, at least we're about to be. At least we're almost at Terminal C, though.
Por favor, permanezca en su vehículo.
Oh my gosh. Couldn't have left. Yep, those are what the music speakers are gonna look like. Those are the other music speakers up here also. Now there goes the train.
Terminal
One final view of the music speaker up here.
Your next stop will be Terminal C and E.
All right, and that's it.